Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating a shortcut to send all of your Snapchat streaks at once. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Creating a shortcut is a quick way to send all of your streaks at once. You can make as many shortcuts as you like. Use a different emoji for each shortcut. Open up Snapchat and take a picture like you normally would for your streaks, and then write whatever you like. Tap Send To like normal. Now at the top of the screen you need to tap the search bar where it says Send To. Then tap on the Create Shortcut button that appears. At the top of the page you need to choose an emoji to use for your shortcut. I will choose the fire emoji for streaks, but you can choose whichever emoji you like. Now you need to scroll down your friends list and select all the people you want to be added to the shortcut. When you have selected everyone, tap Create Shortcut. You can now see there is a little button with the fire emoji at the top of the screen, which is the shortcut. If you tap on it and then tap on the plus select button in the top right, it will select everyone in the shortcut. Now tap Send. Your snap has now been sent to everyone you selected in the shortcut. Keeping up your streaks will be a lot less time consuming from now on. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Snapchat tips and tricks.